I'm Engineer Zahoor, PhD in Engineering Management. We started repairing ventilators free of cost 26 days ago. A team of three volunteers have grown up to 140 ventilator experts. Up till now, we have operationalized 168 ventilators and have handed them over to the hospitals with written OK report. As per government officials, there are about 1,000 non-functional ventilators in our country. First of all, this is not a call for donation. We never accepted any donation to repair these vents. Even the spares were bought by the engineers from their own pockets, where the authorities were not able to buy the parts due to lengthy government procedures. The repair activity in our country is still going on. I was posting the progress on social media and I started receiving calls from different countries of the world asking me to start the same volunteer activities in their countries. But I think I was a bit selfish for my country and kept my focus on Pakistan only. But now we have decided to go global. Me and my team are ready to serve humanity. We don't care which country are you from or which religion you follow. We are there to help you out. This is not a COVID-19 challenge, my dear brothers and sisters. This is humanity challenge. They say, keep distance and don't hold hands. And I think this is the right time for humanity to hold each other's hands, at least virtually. Every government is acting selfishly right now for their own country. State within states are competing with each other and are not ready to help each other. What to talk about different countries? Doctors and medical staff cannot fight this challenge alone. We, the engineers, are the ones who make and repair these machines. So how come the doctors are in the hospitals and we engineers are sitting in our homes, on our couches? So just lift that thing up and start running towards the hospitals to repair those vents so our brothers and sisters, doctors and medical staff can save some lives. I request you all, let's start repairing ventilators all around the world. If there are more than 1,000 ventilators non-functional in my country, just imagine how many thousands of ventilators are there in the world non-functional. 10,000, 20,000, 50,000 or even more. And we engineers are the best in repairing them. I know it sounds a bit ambitious, but once I started from one city of my country, I never knew I'm going to have volunteers in 30 cities of my country. So why not 30 countries? Why not 130 countries or even more? So I request you, my dear brothers and sisters, engineers and technicians, please offer your services free of cost just for 1 month for the sake of humanity. In our country, we made team leads for different cities and I was only coordinating the activities. And now I have handed over the job to Engineer Shahzad and Engineer Shakib, and I want to be your coordinator. We are going to make country coordinator for every country, preferably engineering management experts. And we are going to have team leads for different cities of your country, preferably biomedical engineers. Once on board, we'll start sharing knowledge. And you can share your knowledge with us. We are going to share the training videos how we repair those ventilators. In this circumstances of scarcity of spares, there are very less spares out there right now, but there are alternatives, and that's what we did. We are going to make use of social media, WhatsApp group, Facebook, Telegram, whatever works in your country. We're going to have different groups for every country. And in the main group, we are going to have the country coordinators only. But there are only two basic principles we have to follow. Number one, no media coverage. Say no to media. Secondly, don't accept any funding offer from any funding agency. The day you accept any one of them, this noble cause will die. All those who want any financial benefits or any kind of credit, please don't contact me or my team. And all those who want to work for this noble cause, please email me your CVs and ventilator repair certificates and training licenses on this email address. My HR team will interview. If they find you suitable, I'll call you directly to take you on board. My request to telecom companies, please make a helpline for your country so that hospitals can make a call on them, and then I'll tell you how to connect our volunteers with those hospitals. All those software engineers out there, try to develop any app like Uber or Kareem so that any hospital requiring any help can just click a button and the volunteer can run to them and help them out. Our first target will be to start the activities in at least 10 countries in next 72 hours. We don't have days. Thousands of humans are dying every day. In next 140 hours, we want to start the activities in at least 50 countries. And then sky is the limit. I'm not gonna stop until unless I've tried to connect with every country of the world. I know I can fail, but I am not afraid of my failures. With your help, if we can connect few countries, and if we can repair few ventilators and save even a single life in a day or in a week, it's worth a try. So all this sitting at home, please help in this noble cause by making this video viral. With love from Pakistan. May Allah bless us all.